Hey, you took library science last semester, right?
Yeah. How'd you know?
I was in your class.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, hi. Hey, listen, I was about to get some more coffee. Did you want another?
I'm fine.
Or maybe a cookie or something?
No, thank you.
Are you sure? It's free.
I'm fine for now.
Okay. Can I get a cappuccino?
Sure. Anything else today?
No.
Alright, $3 please.
So what are you working on?
Homework. Lots of it. This and 2 more papers before the weekend's over.
Wow. So you must be pretty busy then.
Well, actually...
You know what I try to do whenever I get swamped with something? I always try to look on the bright side of things. You know, it's just like eggs. You know? If you worry too much, you're gonna end up scrambled, but if you look on the bright side, you'll end up sunny side up.
Save for the fact that you still get eaten.
Well, yeah, but still, sunny side up looks a lot better than scrambled.
Are you saying I'm scrambled?
No, sorry. I guess I just had a bad morning. Well, my day is starting to turn around already, so that's good. Oh crap. There's my bus. I've gotta go.
Oh, well, I should probably get back to work anyway.
Oh, my name's Jaren, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to finally meet you, too.
Emery.
Look, here's my number. If you're not too busy this weekend, just give me a call, you know, in case you ever decide you do want a free coffee or breakfast or whatever.